Klopp insists Liverpool are still some way off catching Man City. Jurgen Klopp insisted it would be foolish to start thinking about a title challenge, even though Liverpool chipped into Manchester City's sizable lead. A double from Diogo Jota was enough to sink Leicester, and the victory means Liverpool are now 9 points the reigning champions with a game in hand against Leeds at Anfield on February 23. Klopp's side also face City at the Etihad on April 9. Liverpool look to be running into form, and an exhilarating first start from new signing Luis Diaz has only heightened belief that there is significant mileage left in this duel for the Premier League, but Klopp is refusing to look any further than Sunday's trip to Burnley. "I am not sure we are in a position to put them on our toes," said Klopp, who insisted Liverpool had been deserved winners. "I do not think they smell our breath already, but all we try to do is win football games. Even if we have no chance to catch them, we have to win. This football club is massive. It is always the same situation. There is a game we put on the shirts and we have to win it. Doesn't work out all the time. There is not only Man City to catch, there are a lot of teams behind us who want to catch us." Leicester certainly asked questions, but Liverpool had an extra class edge, and the sight of Diaz surging forward at every possible chance thrilled Klopp. With Sadio Mane only just home from AFCON duty with Senegal, Diaz is likely to retain his place at Turf Moor. "That is exactly the impression he made in training, so we thought let's give it a try," said Klopp. "When we saw him play for Porto, we thought that is exactly what we want him to do as well. On top of that, he looks a really smart footballer. He looks like a Liverpool player. The situation was made for him to come in. Sadio only came home last night and is probably still in bed. Mo Salah, after four times playing 120 minutes in the last 2 weeks, it was clear he would not start. So we gave Luis a go." Brendan Rodgers, meanwhile, took plenty of encouragement from Leicester's performance. The result might not have been what he wanted, but the approach was significantly better after the inept way his players had folded at Nottingham Forest on Sunday, leaving him to question their attitude. "I think we restored some pride in our performance," said Rodgers. "Sometimes you have to be